Hello? Okay, I'm hoping I'm live. Can I check out the audio? Can I check out the audio? Okay, so we're doing good. Cool. Okay, so we're awesome. Okay, guys, so we got a whole new setup today, which is kind of crazy. Sorry, let me just tell my mods that I'm live. Go. We are live, you guys. So this is gonna be a crazy new setup, I guess. I'm not used to this. I'm sorry that I'm so freaking pale. What can I say? It's not my fault. Okay, so where's our girl? There is our new girl we're focusing on, Miss Aurora. Let's see, what do we have to do with Aurora? She has to have the good trait, the lazy trait, which she has. Must have a musical genius aspiration completed, must max the singing skill, must meet love interest while she's away from home. Must die and be brought back as a ghost. So we don't have what's it called? Wow. City living. So she can't be a musical genius. And since, I mean, she can't max the singing skill, so I'm gonna have to find my little loopholes around it. But I think instead we'll have her, I don't know, her sister was really good at the violin, so maybe I'll have her be a violin queen. Look at her! Oh my god! This is crazy. And then let's just sell both of these things so we don't have to worry about them. But let's see, what is the only options I have other than, because I can't do singing, I can either do, oh my god, can I please not be so freaking pale? Like, I don't want to be so washed out. If I, let's just try and move it and see if that does anything. Oh lord. Ugh, it's like certain spots I look, nope, this is so much worse. Okay, no, we are not dealing with me being that pale, guys. I know I'm pale, but I cannot, oh. I cannot be as pale as I just was, or as I just was now, too. Being pale is not what I'm in the mood for. But here's our girl, Aurora. So I think, let's get, let me look at the music options because I can't sing because we don't have city living. So, music. We can either do violin, guitar, or piano. Guitar is a good one. So, why don't we have her be a guitarist? I'll even put this up in her room. Oh, shoot. Her room's still meant for a toddler. I need to fix that. It's like, oh yeah, you still have, actually, no, I kind of want her to keep that just because I think that's fun. We can sell everything else. Floor fee, that includes you. I apologize, my dude, but she needs a teenager's bed. Gotta make this house fit for a teen. Thanks for the QBs, King Bitters. We're all about the Vin Diesel here. Where's some pink? No, that's, no. Donna had a really good bed before, and I was just like, I got rid of it because we need a space for the dog to sleep, and everybody. Oh. Okay, this is definitely not the bed she had before, but it's so cute. And I don't think the dollhouse is gonna work in here anymore. We'll see. Can I. BB dot move objects on. Cool, yeah, so now it's just like in that back corner. Okay, well now, yeah, let's have it there. So it's still here, it's just far back in the corner, which is fine. We like the being spaced out. Oh, thanks for the five space mocha mojo. How are you doing today? Oh no. It made it in and then it went back out and I apologize. So we're here with our doggy. But that's not what I'm... We have a room now. Can she even do anything with her dollhouse? Or is it just kind of like, it's just there, it's cute. But let's have her practice the guitar since she's going to be a guitar person instead of a, what's it called? Singer. Why don't we do that? Let's have, you know, we can just look over at Cinderella what her deal is. No, well, that's not relevant. They freaking really screwed us with that. They were like, oh yeah, listen to pop, you'll have a girl. And then we did not, but it's okay because gender reassignment. There we go, beautiful. Have our little frogs on display from our adventures. Watch, her dad's gonna die. This is gonna be so awkward, but yeah, let's just have her do that while we'll... It's just fast-forwarding through her being on the guitar. Yeah, because Zoe doesn't have city... If we get city living, like, my birthday's in a few days, so I might be getting city living then. So if I get city living then obviously I'll, What am I trying to say? Obviously, I'll give her the singing skill. Who died? Oh, no! John, you're not even here, but you passed away. I'm so sorry. Awkward. That sucks. Sorry, John. Aurora, I feel like in the winter gear, her look is too much. It's too much. And I can't believe that we just got a call that John died. That sucks. I don't think it is. Well, let's just see if Donna's uploaded onto the gallery. And I don't think she even started Aurora's house. What am I saying? It's okay. Yeah, there's me. Oh my god, wait. I got a second follower? Firefly Girl. I don't know who this is, but thank you, Firefly Girl. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Now my- Oh, wait. Oh, she's back. Wait. No. Where? No. Did I lose myself? Oh my god, no, yes, no, come back, no, oh my god, this is so important to me. I'm gonna wait until it comes back because she doesn't show up on my gallery and I've not been able to find my sim self anywhere. And if I see she's not here, I should have clicked on her. What was I doing? Oh my god, just gotta stare until she comes back. If she doesn't come back, I'm gonna lose my mind. I saw her. You guys get to see my ugly builds, but I saw my sim self. I need to make sure she is still alive in a Sims world. Please let me... Please come back, girl. I don't even think I made some of these. I have no memory of that. Oh! There you are. Oh my god. It says it's on the gallery? Three of my favorites. Oh my god. Let me... Place household. Oh, no. I don't want to Okay, you know what? You know what? Yeah, let's put her. We'll put. Bring me into my own current household. Wait, items removed. I don't have custom content on. Oh! Maybe I do. And what just happened? But we're moving me out. I'm just gonna move myself into. Or I have to go to manage worlds. Oh my god, she's alive! I cannot believe this. I made this sim so long ago. Well, really a month ago. But she didn't. She was never showing up. Also, I don't know the deal with these on my screen. I actually don't know, like, what happens with them, so that's kind of awkward. I should have done that, because there was one of these without the numbers under, but I kept the one with the numbers instead. Whoops. Okay, where should I place my sim self? That's right. So yeah, I don't want to live with them, that's kind of weird. Create a new household. I'll give myself, what, 50,000? They don't care about me. I'm just some random girl that moved into their house for a hot second. I'll move into the Snow White's old place. Just so my sim self... Okay, no. I want a furnished house, please. So I'll move my sim self into... Why is every house full? Into this place. That seems cool. Cool. I don't want to follow her in, so please don't make me do that. But now, my sim self, we know she is somewhere in this universe. And that's what really matters, because good lord, if you've been checking in on these, you know that I lost her, and I don't know, like, I couldn't find her anywhere. I should have just re-uploaded her to the gallery, but it said she was in my gallery, so maybe it's just, like, EA trying to hurt me. This is so crazy, this new setup. I really do need to figure out like what to do about this, because I think it's supposed to tell me like my follower count. I don't know what the hashtag is, and the time's supposed to be the time elapsed, but I don't know what this one is. But it's so cool. And also, like, I don't have anything in here in these, but I guess maybe, I don't know, well, that might be bad if those don't work. Girl, why don't you go back to practicing your guitar? Worst case, like, I'll just remove them, but I want to have those. Yes, bop harder. Oh, and she has to listen to music, so I've sold that radio, even though we're going to have to buy a radio again in a second. That's awesome. Or maybe we can just travel to our vet, because technically it'll say we own the vet, even though it is our mom's place. It's a good lesson. Good lesson we're learning. It's like, I don't really care about that. Can we breed some frogs? That might be fun. Oh, wow, she was really high up. Donna, you made a huge place. You're not even here, but I'm just letting you know. You made, like, it's crazy. Okay, let's take a break. So she doesn't need to meet her husband yet, though. She can be an astronaut? Nah, we don't need an astronaut. Oh no, is he sick? Let's take him to the vet. Because that way we'll just have her there and she can just listen to music there. Genius. Oh, I don't care about Winterfest. No one cares about Winterfest. And then our vet clinic right there. Oh, it was our faces that showed up. Oh, weird. It shows your name as just Mocha on the thing instead of Mocha Mojo. Maybe I need to make that wider. Okay, but we need to go examine our dog. That's kind of why we're here. Why is she uncomfortable? Oh, because the thermostat's on cool. Sad. Inspect his fur. She's not our mom, so this will be hard. Examine his mouth. Examine his eyes. Take his temperature. Listen to breathing. Girl, you are fine. Oh, and our dog's just super stressed now. Give him an antifungal spray. And then let's make the thermostat warm. Boom, boom. Then why don't we listen to hip hop so we can just dance? You're chilling at your mom's vet and you're just like, let's go. She's listening to music. That's what I need her to do. Also, I love this vet. Why do people come here and say they don't like it? What the hell? Listen to hip hop. I really need to reinstall MC Command Center. I'll probably do that after this stream. Is this counting? Is this counting? Girl, a girl is not doing what I want her to do. I tell her to listen to her music, and she's like, I'm gonna game. Gaming is not what you're meant to do, girl. Boo, boo. It's 3:14 in The Sims, so. How's she not listen to music for an hour? Come on, girl. No, listen to some more hip-hop. I'll leave her until like 4:30 because otherwise I know it's an hour and they're just lying to me. Okay, whatever. I'm sending her home. Maybe if we listen to the music at home, it'll be okay. Sorry, my earring is killing me. Oh my god. It is like pain in my ear. I'm not a fan. Oh, I should see if like we have a friendship with myself and the Sims. Would that be funny? It's like, hi, Sim Zoe. Oh, hi, Sim Zoe. Mm-hmm. Doo doo.
Ew, something on my shirt. Not a fan.
Dude, we're home. For some reason, we need to buy... I'm gonna buy a stereo, I guess. Because whatever we had there did not work. My heart's a stereo. Oh my god, wait, yeah. Get an old-timey one. She could have a cute one for her room. Aww. Oh, her cat's on her bed. Rude. Just block off a whole section of her room. Okay, to be fair, is she really going there? Can I just, like, move that slightly under the stairs? Yeah, cool. And then we'll move this here and move this a little back over. Like, they can have that inner lap. We can put the guitar just in there. Like, that's a really cool stereo that she can listen to. Oh, does it not work? Listen to blues. She's gonna listen to some blues. I got the gummy bear blues. She lost a good friend. Sad. Yeah, just listen to your music, girl. Hopefully this works better than what we were trying to do before. My ear. Oh my god, you know when you like twist your earring too much? Feels so nice. I love the dad dancing. He's an elder and a global superstar, and he's just like, yeah, I can bop though. Girl, I don't get it. How is she not? I hit listen to. Go listen to your stupid blues music. Why is it not working? I don't get it. Baby, go and turn them lights down low. She's like, I'm just trying to vibe. This should count as you listening to music, you girl. Aurora. Aurora, if that's even your real name. We've definitely listened to music for 2 hours. Oh my god. Maybe if she does dance to it, it helps. I don't know. Oh, we got an hour. We got an hour, so maybe they mean real life hours, because that was clearly not the case before. Yeah, why is this so tiny? Let me just hop over to Streamlabs and make it. See, oh, no, stay put. This, if I make it bigger, will it have your names bigger, or will it keep you just like... Okay, maybe that's too big, but... Test. Yeah, for some reason it won't let you have your full name. Like, I hate that. That's sucky. Okay, well... Back to Sims, I guess. Like, yeah, I know my name is Zozo. Thanks. Oh, now, oh my god. Please stop making me as pale as can be. Girl, yeah, oh, she's listened to it for 2 hours. Oh my god, I don't care what she does anymore. Santa, what the hell? Friendly, introduce yourself. Turn off the radio. Santa doesn't need to hear this. Are you gonna introduce yourself to Santa ever, man? Are you trying to introduce yourself to Santa and he just doesn't care? Yep, skibs. Why do we have- Oh, because we were originally a guy. I'm like, we have such a masculine voice. Zumbraza? Are you gonna give me Father Christmas, huh? Huh? What did you give us? Grant plans piano. Oh, plans chess table. I really was like, a piano? Like, girl, no one said anything about a piano. And that's me, the dog just sleeping. Oh. Yes, build those hours up. We gotta beat this aspiration. I feel like since we don't have to have kids for these ones, it's, like, a lot easier. I don't know, maybe that's just me. Because it's not like, oh, you gotta get pregnant, girl. It's just like, you're just chilling, man. Aurora, you do Aurora. Ice, delicious. Oh, we beat our level of the aspiration. Whoops. Okay, well now we have to just play for another hour, but we also have to play for an hour while inspired. So why don't we put that down, and why don't I go take a thoughtful shower in the game? Because then she'll feel inspired, and then when we play, we'll be able to hopefully get our skill up and play for an hour while inspired. Like, that sounds perfect. Win-win. Oh shit, you ready, girl? Oh, Lucifer aged up. Practice. Yeah, look at her. Oh my god, I feel like her makeup's way too heavy. Now that I'm looking at her again, I'm just like, oh, honey. Girl, what are you doing? And then her mom's just here like, what's up? It's me. Aurora. She's too skinny. Oh my god. Oh. Maybe because I'm starving her, I guess. But is she close to getting her skill? Yeah. Woo! What if I started playing guitar with her? That'd be so funny. I know so many people who dress just like her. Yeah, rock star. She's like a rock star Aurora. That's kind of cool. A fun way to put it. Rock star Aurora. Mmm. Let's go. What? Oh my god. Girl, oh my god. What level skill do you have? I think we need to keep writing. I mean, playing. Gotta build that skill. Because if she builds skill, things will be easier. What's wrong with the cat? Oh my. I love they're sleeping and she's just down here like brr, 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 brr. A bop, okay, a bop, a bop. My god, please stop zooming out. She's like, she's just playing and then the game's like, zoom all the way in. Oh, she used to go to school. Shit, go. Go to school. Oh my goodness. In this weather, yes indeed, I'm sending her off to school. I'm a bad mom.
You are the dancing queen.
Good, just fast forward through the school day, as one should. Cinderella's expected at work. Oh my god, yeah, she just had a baby, technically. Go back to sleep, too. I want you guys to sleep through your daughter being at school. What? What the hell? She's just like, let me teleport away and then teleport back. What is that? Oh yeah, that's supposed to be a golf course over there. I forget. She went to sleep for a hot second. Girl. Girl, don't do it. I wasn't gonna do it. I'm just thinking about it. Oh, I'm so... Girl, don't do it. I'm not gonna do it. I was just thinking about it. Oh, look, I'm not completely pale during this. I love that. Love that for me. Love not being... Oh, he's sad about Winterfest. Whose birthday is that day? Cinderella's. Oh, my God. Cindy. Come up here, dude. Please fast forward. Oh, my stupid gosh. The game was just like, actually, I'm not gonna fast forward. Yes, just go. Time flies, man. Time flies. I don't know what to do about this up here, though. Because I don't know. Mocha, can you unfollow and refollow me to see if it works? Please. Okay, thank you. Oh no, sad. I lost a follower. Hello, did you do it? What the heck? Are you sure? Weird, so I just don't... Oh no, is my alert box broken? That would suck. Sorry. Oh my God, why are they awake? Go back to sleep. Wait, why can't they... Oh, he's too sad. Sad. Poor man. Do I not have an alert box on? I feel like, is there a way for me to check it while I'm on stream? Oh wait, I can... Let's just real quickly hit test widgets. Follow. No, so it says... It has a thing saying follow, so that's weird. Maybe something's wrong with your account. We'll pretend that counts for you. But then it doesn't put anything up there, so I don't know what to say about that. Please stop crying, dude. Like, we don't need you to cry. Okay, she's back. What's her deal, school? Isn't she a C student? Like, I don't care. Oh my God, yeah. Girl, we don't... She's very sad. Why? Just from having a mood swing. I mean, same. Who wouldn't be sad after having a mood swing? And then, and then after that, we can play with emotion. Yeah, can she write a song yet? Nope. I need her to learn how to play the freaking guitar. I mean, learn how to write a song. Who is that walking outside? It's just some random kid, Blake. Oh. Blake just stared at our wall and then was like, alright, I'm done. Blech. And fell back. I mean, mood as heck, but is she okay? Is this gonna be okay? You are the dancing queen. Young and sweet, only 17. Okay, girl, can you hurry up with your homework? Like, I don't care about her. I really don't care about them in school. They're princesses. Princesses don't go to school. They stay at home and they... Yeah. Fast forward. Oh, nope, not what I meant to click. Meant to click this. Make that donation. So people think we're cool. Please get your skill up. Oh, wrong person. Okay, you're still level 4. What the heck? Why don't you go sit in on a skills class? Can she do that? Yeah. Hurry though, hurry! Go. She's just gonna stand here. Like, watch, watch. When will you go? Your class ends in a few minutes. Like, she's not gonna go until it's over? Seriously? Freaking rude. about hit it.
We are the dancing queen.
It's her deal. People need to stop. Oh my god, she's related to. Oh, I can't click on it. To Travis Scott, though. And you know Travis Scott's a big deal. He got his own hamburger. Beautiful random lady. Hi. Where am I? Who are these people? Who are these people showing up outside my house? What the hell? That's kind of rude. Honestly. Parnoose Kidna. Susu. How are you not back? And how is your skill not all the way up? What the heck? I ask one thing of you, girl. That's probably how my professor feels about me. Yeah, blast that guitar until we can write a song. So we can write a song. Like, she's very sad for no reason. Yeah, everyone's watching. Of course we can't write a song yet. I guess at level 6 we probably can. Yeah, you know, you chill, do your thing. Your mom's what? She's playing with the cat? With little Lucifer? Make him feel the love. Can you feel love tonight? I guess that didn't work because she didn't... Look at that cat just standing in her arm. Okay, now it's all... Don't insult me or my son. That's what she just said to me. She really just did that. And you're just blasting that guitar like the queen you are. Queen, pop off. Okay, I'm sick of watching you though. Can everyone just like, I don't even know what to happen to her. Are they all just watching? Can you tip her? Maybe they can't because the money just goes right back into the household, but I think that'd be hilarious if I took my own daughter. Doo-doo. Oh my god, what, they're flirting behind me? Well, not about that. We aren't here to watch my parents flirt. We're here to build a guitar skill until we can write a song. Cause she used to write stinking songs and make $500 off musical licensing. I can't talk. Oh, I was like, where's that music coming from? I realized it's coming from here, even though I keep turning this off. Okay, that was kind of cool. I wish I left it on. And why is Cinderella getting so... Cinderella's just, like, chilling with Lucifer. And Aurora... has too much makeup on. I'll be the first to admit it. She has way too much makeup on. I don't know why I put her in such heavy makeup, but I did, and now it's too late to turn back now, even though I am so freaking pale. Wow. I swear I'm not, like, I just get washed out the second I lean back because I stream in my garage. I look like a ghost. I'm so sorry. You're not watching a ghost. I am a real person. I guarantee that I am a real person. I'm just like watching in awe as she plays. I want her to get up there so bad to... No, show me your percent. 78% complete. Go, queen. Yeah, it is also... Oh my god, every time I look over, I'm like, oh my god, the whole new setup. Like, what? We have a little frame and all this and that. I mean, these are... We're used to the sub, the gold and stuff. Not this or this or that or that or that. Also, that's not centered. That's not annoying at all. Wow. Not me not realizing the air with my own Streamlab setup. And I need to figure out how to make it so things show up right here. Like, it's weird. There's nothing there. Yeah. You can do it. Get enough to write a song. Get high enough to write a song. Because, yes, for those of you who don't know, for the challenge, you actually are supposed to have her learn to sing, but I don't have City Living, so she can't learn to sing. So instead, are you kidding me? When can you write a song? Right, write four songs. Let me... There's nothing that says write a song. Is that just me? Is it just like Cinderella, not Cinderella, what's her name? Aurora's being screwed? Dude. It's like she's playing, where's my mouse, huh? Oh my god, I swear it went away, guys. I'm not crazy. That went away. No, I never use that to move me around. Why can't she not... Yeah, now that... Oh, wait. Yeah, she can play other songs, but she can't write her own. Is it because she's a teen? Well, you got school, girl. Go to school. That's more important anyways. Everyone just said, we're frozen. Frozen on ice? Oh wait, was she just thinking about her sister or her daughter? Our girl Alice in Wonderland? Literally, her name is Alice in Wonderland. Look at that, look at her, what a gal. What a gal indeed. Cinderella, when's your birthday? We could throw you a party. Birthday party. Birthday sim, of course, will be Cinderella Prince. Invited guest, Jordan, or not Jordan. You, because your sisters. Me, because I want to be there. Your actual siblings. Beautiful, what a squad. And you can just hire a caterer. We don't have a mixologist. And can we hire an entertainer? No. We're going to have it at our house. What? We'll have it at... What day of the week is this? I don't remember, so we'll have it just be at 3 p.m. It's a Sunday, so it's fine. 3 p.m. is a good time for a party on a Sunday. I'm having my party on a Saturday, and it's at 2, so, you know, got the hour difference. It's chill. No, we're not accepting your job. They just gotta fast forward through the day while their daughter is at school. Until they decide, let's go woohoo in our daughter's bed, because they're bored. They're just gonna woohoo in their daughter's bed. I literally have psych work I should be doing. This is so bad. I just can't bring myself to do it. I'll do it during the class on tomorrow. Yes, it says I'm throwing her a party. Why would I not be throwing her a party? Why are they not sleeping, too? Don't they normally go to sleep after they woohoo? Oh, he's too old to go to worry, you know, sex. Why is it not going fast? Oh, because what's her face is here. No, I want to send you home. Does he have to wake home to make sure? Wake up? Okay, now go to sleep. Oh, and of course the girl is home with school. I'm not school, work in an hour. Only when I finally have things going right would they decide. Never mind. Okay, go to your stupid job. Cinderella's just like, yeah, I'm a chef. What about it? Do, 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 do. She's a B student. Congrats, girl. Let's go do our... She's too tense. Okay, now do your homework. Why won't you run in? She's just like, let me just sit here for a second. Oh, Lucifer's asleep, like the cute little sleepy man he is. Take the training. Oh, performance. She really did that. Can you write a song yet? Play a song. Pluck inspiration. Of course she can't write a song. Who am I kidding, guys? My sim would never be able to. My sims just don't like doing what they're supposed to do. And I kind of want Prince Charming to die. Why is he so... are the best in the biz, sir. But can we, like, can we get MC Command Center so I don't have to deal with this anymore? This, eating animals is wrong, McDonald's. I forgot the rest of the words. McDonald's, that's all I know. Awkward. Did the dog not just jump out the window? Did no one else see that? No, just me? Okay, okay. She's such a guitar prodigy, while her dog is like, no one play guitar near me. Look at her, what a gal. Yeah, okay, she's really popping. Okay, I'm gonna have to so figure this out. Sorry, it's really bothering me. Okay, my earring, ah. Cool, Cinderella made $344, like a queen. I don't even think she's the highest level she can be. She's just like, she's just popping off, I guess. And what's her work performance like? It's excellent. Oh yeah. She doesn't know anything about mixology. That's not good. It's kind of an important part of your job. Yes, queen, you're just gonna play your stinking guitar. Watch, it's gonna be like, oh, you still can't. How many levels are after this? One more. She has to mentor people. Oh, she can mentor. I mean, we have a long time to actually have to do this. I don't have to rush her in it right now. Do 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 do. Do do. Do do do. Yeah, why does it sound so good? Lull to sleep. No, when? Okay, wait. Let me just. I can now serenade other things and that. This song really goes hard. Not gonna lie, it's pretty good. None of these say she can write songs. What? I have to Google it. What level can you write songs, guitar, Sims? Four. Level 8? Oh my god. Okay, we got a ways to go then. Boom. What is she at? 7? Yeah, barely. So she, and then you have to like wait a while in between them to be able to, you know. Okay, wait, I should make like a Star Wars Legacy challenge that's kind of like this. That'd be fun. You start with Anakin. Hi. Where you have him as a, well, I mean, I'd have to play through the pack, but I think like that would be a cool legacy someone should make. Or no, someone, I just think like, I don't think it would be able to go that far. Because what? It's like too many different families. Because technically, it's like, well, yes, the prequels and the originals focus on the Skywalkers, and Rey makes herself a Skywalker at the end of the last Star Wars movie. Spoiler alert, I guess. Sorry, but she's not technically one. So if it was a legacy, she wouldn't be the one you're able to end with. But like, that's who you'd want to end with. Okay, what's wrong with the cat? Check on your cat. Because they're just kind of standing here. Let me guess, they're hungry even though we have food. Bet. Let's see, there's... Okay, there's no food in the bowl. You got me. Go fill up the food bowl, though. Do-do-do, do-do-do. set scheduled time, yeah, and then, can you not make your cat eat it? Bro, someone, usually you're able to make the pets eat it. Do I have to click on the bowl? Call pet to eat. Lucifer. She needs to build this stinking skill since I'm not letting her become a singer because we don't have city living. She's Aurora the guitar player. Like, that makes sense, kind of, you know? You know? Best person! Oh my god, whoa! 12 forest fires? What the hell? Are you in California? Because I know there's a lot of forest fires out there. But that's insane! That there's 12 forest fires and you lost your power? Like, that totally sucks. It's nice to have you here, though. We have a new setup on the stream. But, jeez. Spooky town. We're playing with Aurora, and she's supposed to be learning how to sing, but she can't, because I don't have city living, so she's learning guitar instead, because it's musical, too. So it counts to me. That's so insane, though. Wow. What's your deal? You don't have to stand here. Oh my gosh, you can become a sitcom star? I shouldn't have accepted, but I did. Dopey, you can come over. She's a sitcom star now. Now she can just work when she wants. Oh god. Yeah, she got whatever that was. I didn't read it fully, if I'm honest. She just kind of got a random agency. I probably should have had her stay in her career. Sent Cinderella out to be an actress. Well, I just want her daughter to be good at the guitar. What can you do? That one pays a lot. Does that one pay even more? No. This one pays a lot. Oh! Which, this bad boy, I guess. We'll just take the highest paying job, of course. Who wouldn't do that, you know? Oh my god. A recommended skill, guitar level 5. This whole household needs to be guitar pros, I guess. I'll buy us a second guitar for her in a different room. The game doesn't break. And then that's obviously for you, girl, to go learn how to play. I guess that's your New Year's thing. I don't know. Yeah, you live in California. You're lucky you didn't get evacuated. Yeah, that's good that you didn't get evacuated. But it sucks that the fires are making it so you're losing power. And like, it's crazy to think these forest fires are because someone had a gender reveal party. And they set off fireworks, and to try and put it out, they like threw water bottles on it, which obviously if you're starting a fire, water bottles aren't going to be helpful, which it's just insane. Well, we're about to be able to write music. Let's go. My god. Good. And now we have to have her mom working on it. That's so funny. Best person, what are your thoughts on the new setup instead of it just being my face and the stuff? Is it too much? Is it too weird? Nothing's showing up on this, which kind of worries me. So I thought like things would be showing up, but, and also I don't know what's supposed to be right here. I think that's supposed to say view count, but I think there's a different way I can add it in. And that's supposed to say like time. Oh no. I might not have finished setting it up when I thought I finished setting it, but I don't think I did. Which is awkward. Okay, we can finally write songs. Thank God. Okay, stop with the guitar, girl. You don't. Finally. Write a song. A mournful lament, I guess. Why is the dog tense? Go ask him what's wrong. Oh, he's fine now. And she used to play the full song, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. You love the new setup? Thank you. It ruined your Star Wars pack time? Ugh, that sucks. Did you actually get the pack already? Like, sorry that I'm so washed out. It's because the lighting, and if I sit forward, I'm not. But if I'm back, I am, and I want to sit back. But, did you already get the pack? Or is it like you weren't able to get it because of the power outage? I'm really hoping I get the pack. there's so something wrong with my water. Wow. Not nice. Girl, yeah, write that song. I don't know how long she's gonna take. Let's go see how her mom's guitar skills are. No! 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 No, 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 no! No! I have it so he's immortal. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Go. Hi, when can I plead? Plead? Are you kidding me? Let me plead. They're not letting me plead. No, you're going to, but the power's out, so you can't. No, 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 no. I swear to God, this game sucks. Okay, but I know how to bring him back, so it's not like the worst. Oh my God, let me plead. I love, oh, she's writing a mournful lament right now. Let me plead. It's not letting me plead, I swear, what the hell? Oh. No, nothing's... Oh, are you kidding me? Now it's probably gonna be like, you can't plead anymore, it's... Okay, well, rest in peace, Bruno. What the hell? What the hell? I had that dog on Immortal, and once we deleted MC... Not deleted. Once MC Command Center wasn't anymore, it just really went away like that. Look, and then she's just playing her sad song while all this is happening, too. It's like, bro. Can I, like, kill the Grim Reaper? Well, if you... As we know from past streams, that, Wait! You can take a selfie with a fan? Yeah, be rude to the Grim Reaper. He's feeling flirty towards us? Nah, I don't care. Like, I don't fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch. I ain't fucking with you. That's my message to the Grim Reaper. Shove him. Let the Grim Reaper ruin our reputation. I don't even know what our reputation is. Oh no. You're terrified to drive home because what if you get trapped in the fire? Oh. I'm sure you'll be fine if you drive home, but that's like, yeah, I get that fear. It is scary. So you must be like, in Northern California, close to where it's happening, if it's like that. That's so scary. Yeah, I'm sorry. That like really sucks. I can't imagine what that's like. Why do we have all this gross food, huh? And why? Oh, that's just outside. I'm like, I feel like we should buy a second. Well, actually, no, we don't need a second one. What am I saying? The dog's dead. That might have been too soon, but... But whatever, you know, Bruno's dead. Hopefully, I guess, maybe Lucifer will die soon, too. So it's like, we don't have to worry about the pets. Which makes me sad. Do, 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 do. Write your stupid song. Oh my god, no. I'm gonna, like, cheat her needs just to make sure she does not stop. Because I need her to beat the stupid song and make $500 off it. What's wrong with the cat? Is the cat about to die too? Ask him what's wrong. I bet it's gonna say they're hungry. And then when you have them eat, it's like, bro, the food bowl's right there. You know how to eat. What's wrong? I'm very hungry. Wow. It's almost like you can go to a food bowl and eat. He just needs our attention first, so we... Who is that? Oh, this is Eliza Pancakes. What an interesting look, Eliza. I don't even know what to say. That was quite the look. I'm impressed. Boom, boom. I love that. Oh no, awful New Year, and someone got a quirk. Oh no, that's a bad quirk. Emotion bomb. He can literally die from stress, I'm pretty sure. Why is he a master mixologist? I'm just realizing that now, like, that's his aspiration in life. When you're Prince, your aspiration in life is to be a master mixologist? I mean, you do you, dude. Whoa, whoa, wait. Sage, how did you do that? Oh, I think we finished our song. Bruno's the name of our song. Wait, that's so cool. Sage, what is up? How are you doing? Are my emotes not working or something? I feel like they might not be, because... Oh, they're just delayed! Sage! Oh my goodness! Thank you so much for the subscription! It means very, very much to me. How are you doing today? I was like, I saw the fireworks and I'm like, that means subscription. But there's no there's no alert. Is my thing just broken? But I guess not. But I am seeing that up here must be broken because it's not saying that you're subscribed up there, which I'll have to fix after stream. Stop crying over your dog. I mean, same, but... Wait, how do I license a song? Oh, wait, I know how. What? You're telling me we didn't finish that stupid song? What? No, we wrote that stupid song. Not me being taken aback by this. I guess I lost the song after we wrote it. You're currently on the phone with your mother, but you shall tune in more actively in a few. Okay, I don't think I'm going to be live too much longer. It just depends on when my brother gets home. But yeah. Oh my god, yeah, but we got this whole new setup. You inspired me, Sage. Let's write another mournful lament. Why is it not some... Is it because she's a kid that she can't license songs? Or, oh my god, does it have to be up even higher? I swear to god, she has to... It's like you have to have the highest thing for it. I'm gonna kill someone. Oh look, she already beat... What's her new skill? I don't know, but... No, wait, she's an audition today? No, 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 no. What's her guitar skill? That was dumb to start... Oh my god, it's only three. Girl, you gotta work on that. You're gonna fail this audition. Practice. And while her daughter's in the other room also playing guitar. This is just one hella guitar family. And then there's Prince Charming. Prince, that's a little too close. Should this paparazzi sign an autograph? You know, let's be... He's gonna be nice to her. Oh my god! Yeah, it's like they break into your home and this is how you act. Brent, take a selfie with a fan. It's like, it is so lovely getting to know you. And then... where's fight? And then I'm gonna fight them now. And then it's like, oh, but you broke into my house. So, And then it's like, oh, you broke into my house. So he beats her up like this. Wait, did he lose? He better come out on top. Oh my god. He did, but that ruined his reputation. And I think it said we despise each other, but I don't care. That reputation. It's gonna stay at neutral. So I'm pretty sure it just went to like awful or something. Are you at your audition, girl? Oh my god. Yeah, go to your audition. Oh! Whoa! Thank you for the bit. Anonymous. Oh, thank you for the other bit, anonymous cheerer. Whoa. That's crazy. Wait, you can... A third one? Oh my goodness. How do you do it anonymously? This is so cool. I wish that it would say, whoa, another one. Oh my goodness. Yeah, thank you so much. Oh my god, anonymous cheerer. Thank you. Whoa. I like... What is that? A little ghost? Oh, because you're anonymous. It's a ghost. Whoa. Whoa! Sorry, this is crazy. I'm really wishing it would say up there that you're donating. Oh my goodness. But at least you're getting into the little box. I don't even remember what this game's called. It's like Pinko or something. Oh my goodness. Wow. Thank you so much, Anonymous. Oh my goodness. Thank you. This is crazy. Bro! What the heck? Oh my goodness. Thank you. Whoa. Dude! Dude!
god, wow. Oh, we failed our audition. Bro! Thank you! You're really just like... Oh my goodness! Oh, how many is that at a time? Is that 5 at a time? Thank you! Dude, how much are you giving? Whoa! Bro! Oh, it's the birthday party now for Cinderella. Oh my goodness! Thank you so much, Anonymous! Thank you! What the heck? I'm so abashed! Oh my god, thank you so much! That's so crazy, thank you so much! That really means a lot to me, thank you! Oh, and Alice is here, see? Oh, girl, oh, that's me, oh no! Girl, where's your, oh, it was an MC Command Center top! Oh, Sim Zoe, what are you doing? Sim Zoe, we gotta fix you! But, oh my god, Anonymous, thank you so freaking much. This is really insane. I'm very abashed and taken aback, because holy shit, that's a lot of bits. I wish, yeah, I don't even know what to say. Oh my goodness, where's birthday girl? She's all the way up here. Cinderella looking all Cinderella-y, and I think her daughter is still just playing her song. Oh my goodness, I'm still just so awkward because, oh good, Bruno can be licensed now, awesome. So once she finishes that song, we'll have her go license Bruno. What's this? Everyone's trying to offer us jobs, what's up with that? Oh whoa! Big bucks. Holy heck. Sorry, I was talking to my mods, and because one of them was counting the bits for me. That's just insane. I'm very taken aback. I don't even know if you're still here, Anonymous Chair, but like, thank you so much. Ah. Also, oh my god, sorry, this is totally not on topic. I know she looks like Bob Pancakes exactly, but I'm in love with that hair. Like, I'm obsessed with it, even though it's not reasonable. Simmy needs... Okay, you know what? We're just gonna real quickly... Okay, wait. Let me save this household just to make sure everything's okay. But then I'm gonna real quickly unfix my Sim self and... But, yeah. We're gonna just save it, make sure everything's okay, and then I'll make my... I can't give her... Oh, if I give her a shirt, it's gonna cancel the party. Thank you, Sage. Yeah, I don't know what the deal with this is, why stuff isn't showing up. And right here, I don't know what's actually supposed to happen. Like, do you know what this hashtag's supposed to be? I have no clue what the hashtag is. Like, I know this is supposed to be, like, time elapsed. This is supposed to be followers, but I don't know. Or not followers, viewers, but I don't know what this is supposed to be. I'm gonna have to after stream, like, figure what is this one. This is, put my recent sub here, which would be you. You'd go right there, and then right here we'd have our most recent follow, which I think is Candy Pass the Pie, and then recent donations. I don't know how to change the donation in bit thing, because, like, but I think I can just put, like, recent bit person there, and hopefully it helps. Hopefully that works, but I'm not sure. I'm not a wise person. I had to watch YouTube videos to help me set this up, but, oh, wait, is there a cake downstairs? Bob Pancakes, can you put down the cake? Oh, he must feel so awkward. Like, he's our caterer when his whole family was invited to this except for him. Hello, sir. Can you... Okay, whatever. We'll go add our own candles. Please, please let her add candles so we can age up. This is so thrilling. Oh my god, she's not even gonna be able to. Girl, come on. I had that dress. Okay, then blow out our candles. Let's go. Cinderella's about to be an elder. Old lady Cinderella. Ooh. Aww. Uh-huh. Come on. Tell me she's going to age up. Ooh. Yay. I'm hoping she's aging up. Cinderella's now an elder. Seniority wrinkled. Oh, my new song. What should this song be called? My mom's old. That's our other new song. She spent the whole party playing that song, that means. Wow. And Aurora, I think you're going to be selling in one song. But Cinderella's an old lady now. That's so scary.
And then, yeah, they're just like, send me. I'm so not. Okay, first of all, she looks nothing like me. Wait. I'm trying to look like her. But, I don't think it's happening. Oh, yeah, that's right. We gotta. I think you can only license one song at a time, right? Nope, wait. What is the nope to her looking like me? Nope, not a match. I know. I need to make a better one. Sage, you should save up your channel points to get. Wait, are my channel points gone? What the heck? I know it. Can you let me know if they're not showing up on my laptop. Usually I have channel points and I'm not seeing them right now. But, you should save up yours to be able to get me to make you as a sim. I can't believe both her parents are elders now. Okay, Cinderella, gray hair does not look good on you, girl. She's a silver fox. She's a very... They're still there for you? Oh, my keyboard's broken. No, I mean... Comparing me. Okay. She's just miserable. It's like, yeah, who died? Oh, her dog. I thought she was sad because, like, a family member. What is this? Happy serum? Where did she get these? Where the hell did she get those? In the mail? Someone mailed her these potions? Okay, well, at least we've written two songs, which is good, and we still have a whole level after this. Oh my god. We're never gonna beat this. And why do they always have to have the radio on? Okay, yeah, why don't you wind down with some classical music, Trent? Make yourself not so sad. I mean, same. I too am always sad. But you know, sometimes you gotta be happy. Oh my goodness, more bits. Loco Mojo, thank you so much for the bit. Is it gonna make it in? Oh, damn. Hopefully next time you make it in. Too bad when my brother, he donated bits last night. He donated like 190. When he did it, I'm trying to think, like, he'd have really good odds of making it in. Oh my god, we got a sick pet. Well, go, you know, Cinderella, this is your job. Take your dog, cat, whatever animal you are, to the vet clinic, because that's important to me. She's a very pinky girl. The cat you don't think on the mama. The vet. Oh my god, what is in my eye? Wow, what is in my eye? There we are. We gotta go take care of my dude. Begin examining Lucifer. I thought it was Bruno. I'm so used to having my man Bruno. Oh, whoa. Did I scroll? Examine. Take temperature. She'll get this really quick. And then let's just, oh, where's examine mouth? That feels important. Mild, whatever that says. Parasite killer spray, sprayed. Boom. Now she's going to the bathroom, and now we can head home, which is more important, heading home. I hate this song, wow. Okay, yeah, okay, you too, Sims. Please be faster. We love those long transition screens. There we go. Oh my god, I swear I saw a ghost in the corner of my eye. I think I'm losing my mind. Go pay the bills right away. How much is it? $5.92. Girl. Chill. Shall. Can you join his game? Can you join standing? Is that allowed? She just really was like, okay, well, I guess I'll play instead. Oh my god, yeah, wait. Bucks versus, oh no, Heat. No way! 6 minutes left and the Bucks are behind. Oh my goodness. Does that mean, oh my god, that might, if the Bucks get out, that's going to be insane. None of you watch basketball, I assume, but oh my god. Oh my god, if the Bucks get out, it's going to be whack. They're the number one team in the East. And Giannis, they did so much better once he was out the other day, but, like, still. Oh my god. And then, like, my whole bracket's going to be wrong then. But now I'm kind of like, I really want a Lakers-Celtics finals, because that's iconic. We love Lakers-Celtics finals. Only when the Lakers win, we love them. Otherwise, we're like, really? But, oh my goodness. Okay, so we have to wait a while, and I guess we just have to earn 500 from it, because technically we can keep writing more songs, just we can't license any of them for a while. But why don't you get the mail, Cinderella? Mr. Zella, Cinderella. She's very freaking gay. Oh, what's this? What up, the Colby Burkhart? Yeah, give away my number. I don't care. I'm a celebrity and you're giving away my number. Look at her. She's a queen. Oh my god, do people read books? No, I don't want your job. And then what's he even doing? No one ever offers him a job. Maybe because he doesn't have a killer reputation like us. But still, like, rude. Rostop plus globs. Newcrest is nice. I'm a fan of Newcrest. Russian bones, well, my Sims impression. Credit Shay. Who's calling now? Whoa! She needs to audition ASAP. That one had the most money involved. She used to be guitar level 5. Okay, guys, we are going to get to the guitar level 5. Gosh darn it. Practice. We're gonna practice and get to guitar level 5. What is she at? I think she's like in the middle of level 3, so it's not like that impossible. She's literally halfway with level 4. She can still get this. Like, let's be real. Queen. Queen behavior. At least they're all over Bruno now. I feel like she'll already have her 75 hours she needs done. Is she almost, yeah, she's almost done with the guitar skill. Like, she's killing it. She's number one in the game. We're definitely gonna have her write a new song when she comes home. A plucky tune? That sounds the best. I want a plucky tune. Let me go and turn them latch down low. Okay, how are you not home? When do you need yours by? Tuesday. So she needs it by tomorrow. How are you, an A student? You're still a B student, but that's fine. She's gonna go upstairs and learn how to write a song. So all she does is ever write songs. Maybe we should play as her dad. I go. Oh, you're level 5, so that's cool. You don't need to do anything else. You are good, honey. Why don't you play with the laser pointer? That's fun. Shobaba. Oh, I've heard so many good things about you. I hope we can be friends. Yeah, we can be friends, girl. People keep saying I'm not Dennis Rodman. I'm not friends with Kim Jong-un. What the heck? Weird things. We can put our litter box in our inventory. Aww. Bruno's dead. She can remake it. Can... I'm so confused. Did I make it unplayable? Can it only childish Sims play? Okay, this is a nice dollhouse. It'd be so funny if someone like made tried to make the dollhouse a little. Okay, wait. Honestly, try and make this a like livable house in The Sims. Not like the worst thing. I feel like I could try and do that. Maybe. It's just like the actual exterior. At Donna, yeah, Donna should probably try and do that. She would be incredible at it. I'm just out here like, I can try, but I will not succeed. Literally anything with builds, I'm like, Donna. If I'm trying to build, it is... No. Oh, did she upload a video today? Donna, our YouTube tween. If you guys want the links to her YouTube channel, just type in !! California Simmer. California Simmer is our queen. We love her. She makes our builds. She's iconic. Okay, yeah, write that song and get your guitar skill up. Literally, I feel like we're gonna have most of this done, other than mentoring. I'm really just going through way faster with these ones. Like, yikes. Who do we have after Aurora? I'm just curious. The Little Mermaid. Unless if I want to do the 3.5. These fires are really scary. I wish you could watch safely. I wish you could watch safely too. I'm sorry you have to like you're so close to the fires, because I'm in California too, but I'm not near them, so not really affecting me. But I'm like, that must be so scary being up near them. What the hell is this? Okay, Alice, you can't say that. Everyone hates you. Like, yeah, that I can't imagine what you're going through though. That must be scary. Just watching her over and over. Okay, she's still got ways to go, so let's go see what they're up to. Oh! Did they just agree to woohoo? Let's go woohoo, guys. Woohoo with Prince Charming. They can't have any more kids, sadly. Because, you know, they're kind of super old. Super elders, perhaps one could say. Genoa, please. Oh, she has to pee. No. Girl, that doesn't end well for anyone. Okay, I'm gonna just check the score again. Bucks versus Heat. Oh my god. Okay, 87-80 with 4 minutes left. It only affects your city, but you hope I'm healthy. Oh, thanks. Thank you. I hope everything is good with you, and I hope that you are safe, because safety is very important. And yeah, I hope these fires, like, go. I don't really know what happens with fires, but I hope that they, like, go away and stop. Stupid gender reveal parties. This is a lesson for everyone. Don't use fireworks for your gender reveal party. Because otherwise you screw over an entire state and everyone now knows you're having a boy. Congrats. Oh, no. Whoa. Who died? Oh, someone I don't know. I thought they were saying Alice died. I'm like, no fucking way. No way is my daughter dead. How dare you do this to me? Why is he walking like that? The hell? So let me just, I just want to see again if I, go to my, if I look at my favorites, is that a thing I can do? Where can I find Sim Zoe? She doesn't show up. What is up with that? She showed up, like, on that other screen, but never on, oh, those are Donna's things. And it be, I don't get it. I wonder if anyone's done this yet. I doubt they have, but the hell? I don't think these were made for me, but that's so weird if they, oh, they wrote sparked. No, I said sparkle shell. Why are you trying to tell me sparked? None of those are my sparkle shells. Sad. Sad. How dare Spark try and steal my hype? It's almost election day, guys, so if you're not already, please register to vote. I should probably start doing saying that in every stream. That'll be my message. Please register to vote. What's this song gonna be called? It's a plucky tune. Sleepy's Girl. That's right. Yeah, Sleepy Girl just wrote it, guys. Check it out on iTunes now. Girl, I'm gonna have to kill her. That's gonna be awkward as heck. And I don't know how we're supposed to... Am I gonna have to... Let me just check. Hold on. Must meet love interest, doesn't have to... Must die and be brought back. Yeah, so she has to die and be brought back to life as a ghost through the wishing well, but I don't have the pack that gives you the wishing well to do that. So I'm gonna have to use Ambrosia to bring her back. And if I fuck it up, then, that's gonna be a problem. I feel like her manners are what they care about. Stop, you're not gonna mourn your dogs. It just makes you miserable. Does she just have to... No, she has to earn her stupid royalties. Okay, whatever, let her be sad. It's like, she can... Let's just have her write her last song. She can make a relaxed rhythm. We're getting those songs in. Sage, what's it like? Are you still on the phone? I was gonna say, how's college? And then I realized, was that our dog? But then I realized, wait, oh my god. Where is that ghost? I swear, if that was Bruno's ghost, like... Why is Lucifer... Oh my god, Lucifer and Freddy so much in common. When the baby grows up, he's gonna be the reason why he screwed up a whole state. Yeah, he's gonna... That poor baby's gonna grow up being hated by an entire state. It's gonna be awkward. Sage, do you know when you think you're gonna... Wait, do you think you know when you're gonna start streaming? That's what I was trying to say. I was just curious. Like, that's a unique reason to be bored. That is a unique reason to be bored. It's like, haha. Like, usually people are like, I don't even know. People bully people for stupid things anyways. But this is like, haha, you're the reason our entire state was burning down. And schools like UC Santa Cruz can't offer housing. You hopefully soon. I hope so soon, too. I was just curious, because then I was going to tell you how I... Because I don't think you go on Discord that often, but I have a thing now where you can promote yourself if you're streaming. Go to school, I guess. We can't work on our song. You're all set up. Nice! Oh my god, girl. Queen. Yeah. I'm gonna need to fix my setup. I'm so bummed. I really was hoping this would work. And this is bothering me because it's not centered. Ah! What is Cinderella doing? Oh my god, Sage, I was at, so I was printing the covers for my school binders, and I put Everett, like, as the devil on one of them, and I had to print it at Staples, and that was, of course, the photo on top, and they saw that, and I just died on the inside. They looked at me like I was insane. Don't help. It was so awkward. I never felt so embarrassed before. Who's dead now? Oh, no, punishment. Yeah, she's got a bad emotional control. No, we do not need this entire household to be guitar players. This is not a new thing. Oh my god, I was like, I streamed yesterday. It's okay that you missed my stream. If you ever want to go back and watch them, I mean, obviously, I think the best part about streaming is getting to talk to people live. But I do upload... Hi, Cooper! My dog just ran in! Oh my god, wait, I want to show him off. Coop! No, he's walking away! Okay, well, he's gone. Sad. But I do upload my streams onto my YouTube channel, so you can always go back and watch them there. But I get, yeah, the best part is getting to talk live. Okay, well, now this is messed up. There we go. Coopinator, my man! It was just his birthday. He turned 9. He's an old man. Oh, wait, why are we just listening to him play guitar? Cinderella, let's work on making you happy. That's a good thing. Oh, she has an audition today. Exciting. Yeah, I upload all my old videos because I think it's, like, nice, and also I can always, like, it's for people who missed them, or it's nice to be able to look back. Wait, what? Oh, delayed? My voice is delayed? Shit, that's not good. I don't know why that's happening, but... Hello? Weird. I don't know what the dealio is. Maybe it's with my new setup. I'm gonna blame it on that. I usually stream on OBS, and I'm now streaming on Streamlabs OBS, which is a completely different program, so maybe it's messed up with the mic stuff. So I'm gonna blame it on that. Boom. Problem solved. Okay, now she's feeling good. And I'm feeling good. Burn. Burn out. Doo-doo. Okay, like, she's not chilling. Oh my god. Prince Charming's about to die? Of course he is. Sir, you are not allowed to die. Your daughter is, but, not you. Who? Because, like, who's gonna bring her out? Oh, maybe? Maybe we can have her move in with Alice in her shack. So that way Aurora doesn't need to get her own place yet. And then we don't have to worry about Cinderella dying, which is kind of a big deal. I mean, no, it's fine if Prince dies, but, like, not Cinderella. If you ever wonder... Wait, can't I have the beer bag? Okay, see you when you're back, best person. Or if you don't come back, I'll see you on my next stream. I'm just trying to see. Oh, I have to be a playable ghost when I die. You're having chicken tenders and fries and toast, but it's not from Raising Cane's. Sage, I hate you so much. I'm so jealous. Where is it from? But also, can you please feed me? That sounds incredible. I would kill to have that right now. Like that. Oh my god. Splash Cafe? I've never heard of it. I assume it's up near you. Leftovers? Ugh. Girls, feed me, please. All your fries are dry. The biggest heartbreak of all. Can you license it? Oh my god. Does she have a little bit of fame from her one song? Oh, whoa. Yeah, she does. I now know my name. Oh, he's a Kim Lewis? That's cool. You're making me such a hunger. Okay. You know what? I think what we'll do is we'll have her wrap up this. I don't care about that really, but she can finish her schoolwork. But then I'll have her, who is this? This is her aunt, right? Does she have to, like, attempt to introduce herself? No, because they're, like, as famous as each other. But just, I want her to finish up her song, and then I think I'll end the stream. I don't know who will raid, though. Why is my camera so much better now than it was before? What's up with that? Valhijna Slocum. Please stop talking to people you don't need to talk to, dude. I just want you to work on your stinking song. I don't care how tense you are. I feel like playing the guitar will get it all out. Plus, you really need this. Boom. Cinderella has her audition in an hour. Great. Cinderella has no acting skills. Maybe that's why she's so bad at this. Practice acting. Make the household all be happy. I hope that worked. I did say... Yes, girl, finish up this song. Well, actually, that'd beat the skill. That's more important, I guess. This is why is she going so hard with her song? I just want her to finish this damn song. Okay. Well, let's follow her dad around because her mom's at work. And we're level 10, guys! Yes, sir! Level 10! Cooper, hi, honey! I hear him walking outside. How close is she with her? She's halfway there. And then once she does that, we'll wrap up the stream. Is that... Miriam Pancake, Cinderella's stepsister. I cannot believe I made Evil Pancake stepsisters. That cracks me up. And he's just chilling, and I really hope Cinderella's audition goes well. Like, that feels important. Yes, I feel like she needs to get into college on a guitar scholarship. Audition failed? Are you kidding me? How did she fail her audition? That's rude. Pasta, the Barilla, yellow box, penny. And it's not really a need, so if they don't have it, don't worry. Okay. So she just is never gonna beat her thing, but you have a chance. You have a standing chance, girl. She really is loving her guitar life. I hear my dog barking now. Cooper, you are too loud, man. It's so awkward when you're just waiting for your Sim to wrap something up. It's like, thank you, Sim, for taking as much time as you plausibly can. She's so close to done. Yes, write her last song and then we're done with this level of the aspiration. Well, no. We're almost done with this aspiration. I'm sure she'll finish it up quicker than we expect her to. Did she finish the song? Are you kidding me? She's going through a rebellious phase, so she didn't finish her stupid song. Just finish your song. You had like 1 second left. I swear to God.
Oh my God.
Girl, she's really gonna screw us all like this. Boo-doo. Oh, finish. See, look, she really... What's this one? We done. Okay, beautiful. So let's save and exit. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Save and exit. Okay. Oh my god, I can put it on a different screen now. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. Will I be able to rate it from the chat like normal? Oh, I can. Cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you don't already, please follow me. I stream new content daily, and you can check me out on all my socials down below. Oh, that's so crazy. I love you guys so much, and I will see you later tonight. Thank you for watching. Bye, guys. Okay, I always wrap say it too early. But yeah, thank you for watching. Bye, guys. Love you. Oh, Cooper, you come in last second. Raid time. Oh, I forgot the raid message.